Welcome to the GI Show on the road. Yeah, the GI Show. We're gonna go see the boot campaign.
When these ladies got together, it was a simple concept. It was, you know what? We read this book on Survivor and we got inspired to be more patriotic and more appreciative. How can we do that for other people without it necessarily always being this book? They came up with the idea of combat boots as a medium, a way to get people active and physically, visibly supporting. But their purpose and their mission is to raise awareness among civilians, to promote patriotism among civilians, to be more patriotic. And then lastly, but most importantly, to provide assistance back to our military and veterans. So one thing that makes us unique as a military nonprofit is we're really projecting and messaging to the civilian market space. So our key demographic is someone who hasn't served. We can reach them with our message and raise money. We bring that back to our military and veteran community.
How could they get in contact with the Boot Campaign?
Boot Campaign on Facebook, bootcampaign.com URL, and then at Boot Campaign on Twitter and Instagram.
Salute! Salute! I've been you know where. I am you know who. Salute!